John Steenhuisen has been elected for another term as federal leader of the DA as the party's elective conference draws to a close. Steenhuisen, who is running for a second term, and former Joburg Mayor Dr. Mpho Phalatse has been at forefront of leadership as party seeks to gain ground in ANC in 2024 national election. DA Presidents Greg Krumbok and Bridget Masango announced the new leadership of the party at the elective conference on Sunday. The duly elected federal leader of the DA is John Steenhuisen.